Leeds Castle is in Kent, England, 8 kilometers southeast of Maidstone. A castle has been on the site since 1119. In the 13th century it came into the hands of King Edward I, for whom it became a favorite residence. In the 16th century, Henry VIII used it as a dwelling for his first wife, Catherine of Aragon. The castle today dates mostly from the 19th century and is built on islands and a lake formed by the River Leen to the east of the village of Leeds. It has been open to the public since 1976. The last private owner of the castle was the Honourable Olive, Lady Bailey, daughter of Almeric Paget, 1st Baron Queenborough, and his first wife, Pauline Payne Whitney, an American heiress. Lady Bailey bought the castle in 1926 for £180,000. On July 17, 1978, the castle was the site of a meeting between the Egyptian Foreign Minister Mohammed Ibrahim Carmel and Israeli Foreign Minister Moshe Dayan and Cyrus Vance of the USA in preparation for the Camp David Accords. The castle also hosted the Northern Ireland peace talks held in September 2004 led by Tony Blair. An aviary was added in 1980 and by 2011 it contained over 100 species, but it was decided to close it in October 2012 as it was felt the foundation could make better use of the £200,000 a year it cost to keep the aviary running. The castle and its grounds are a major leisure destination with a maze that is exited through a shell grotto, a golf course and what may be the world's only museum of dog collars. There are 2 castle-themed children's adventure play areas targeted at the under-7s and the under-14s. It is a Grade I-listed building, first listed in 1952, and recognized as an internationally important structure. In 1998 Leeds Castle was one of 57 heritage sites in England to receive more than 200,000 visitors. According to figures released by the Association of Leading Visitor Attractions, nearly 564,483 people visited the castle in 2015. However, visitor numbers fell by 30% in July 2015 as a result of Operation Stack on the M20 during the migrants' crisis in Calais. The grounds of Leeds Castle are crisscrossed by a network of public footpaths. Some follow the course of the River Leen while others radiate from the church in Leeds Village.